Good morning, man. God bless y'all. Hope y'all out there having a great day. Ain't gonna take too much of your time. Just really wanted to jump on here real quick and let you guys know about a book that I've recently written called Lust. It is a study book, kind of like half testimony, half study book, where I just dive into, you know, my past issues with this in the struggles of lust, you know, even with various addictions, you know, caused by me giving in to those struggles at an early age, man, and just kind of talking about, you know, how these things developed in my life, where they led me to, the consequences of these things, but most importantly, man, highlighting what Christ was able to do in bringing deliverance to my life, you know, in these various areas, and also really taking a deep look at what the Bible actually has to say about lust as a whole, its various symptoms and, you know, practices, and also, man, their horrific consequences, not just in this life, you know, but even in eternity as well. But once again, also highlighting God's ability through his grace, mercy, and ultimate power, you know what I'm saying, to bring deliverance and healing to those who would turn from sin and repent, you know what I'm saying, and chase him and believe on him and his word. Man, God can do amazing things with your life. You may feel like you're stuck in some stuff right now, but I just want to challenge you, man, that it's not over. You know, right here and right now, you can repent and by God's grace and mercy be healed and made whole. That's really what this book is about. So, you know, just please, I would encourage you guys, man, to check it out. It's at our website, hogmobmerchandise.com, and it is an ebook. So it comes in, you know, a Word document form where you can actually answer the questions, you know what I'm saying, and different things like that that are involved in it. It is a study book, so it's kind of interactive like that. And so, you know, I just really like to do things in such a way where you're not just downloading information from me, but you can actually engage with it. And most importantly, you dive into God's Word for yourself, do some critical thinking, and are able to, you know, answer some questions that cause you to really, you know, take a look inside yourself. The Word does command us to examine ourselves to see if we are in the faith. And so, you know, I try to kind of put together things that just help us with that journey and help us, you know, with that task that God has commanded us to do. You feel what I'm saying? So once again, man, I love you guys. I thank you for all your support over the years, and various, you know, through my various struggles, man. I'm not a perfect man by any means, you know what I'm saying? Christ is good. God is the only one who is good, you know what I'm saying? And I'm just here, just like the rest of you, man, completely dependent on his grace and mercy for not only salvation, but for sanctification as well. So as I pray for you guys, I pray that you would continue to pray for me and other people in leadership. You know, this mantle can be heavy, and, you know, we just need those support in your prayers. You know, the Bible says the prayers of the righteous, you know, they carry weight, man. They availeth much is what the word says. And so, you know, I thank you guys for your prayers. Thank you for your support. And also, many of you don't know this about our ministry, but, you know, we're really, in a sense, kind of crowdfunded. You know what I'm saying? We do various things to help us raise money, but in a lot of ways, man, your guys' support, especially through Patreon, is what enables us to put full-time street ministers in the street. You know what I'm saying? Full-time missionaries, man, in the mission field. They help us run, you know what I'm saying, the operations of, I mean, the various, we have about 15 to 20 operational ministries under the Hog Mob banner. We have various, you know, whether it's discipleship homes, homeless ministry, youth ministries, you know what I'm saying, street outreach and evangelism ministries, marriage counseling, you know what I'm saying, things and different stuff like that that we are developing and have going on. In every little bit that you guys do, you know what I'm saying, to support what we have going on here, man, it goes such a long ways. So I just really want to encourage you guys, if you're not already signed up, you know what I'm saying, as a monthly supporter to our Patreon, please do so. I don't care if it's $5, $10, $20 a month, man. It really, really helps us, especially with our day-to-day operational things and the monthly ministries that we have, that if we do not get the help that we need, we kind of have to scale back sometimes, and it does affect our ability to reach, you know, as many people as we can. And so, you know, God is always our provider and our supplier, no doubt about that. But we just really want to encourage you guys to get involved in what we're doing, you know, beyond the music, beyond, you know, social media and different things like that, man, to really, you know, help us put our feet and hands to the plow and to really build the kingdom of heaven here on earth, the kingdom of God on earth, man, as the body of Christ. So thank you once again. We love you guys. We cherish our relationship with you guys, and we hope to see you guys soon as we get out here, hit the road more, you know, with the various Pray for My Hood initiatives and Mob Millennium concerts and stuff that we're doing all over the country. Make sure you go to the website and stay tuned to what we have going on as far as our events calendar. And man, we love y'all once again, and we just can't thank you enough for your time and for your support. In Jesus' name, man, God bless you. Mobbin'.